Youtubers, it's your boy Hellblader here. We'll be posting on YouTube. That would be Saturday, Monday, Wednesday, Thursday. On Twitch, I'll be posting on Sunday, Tuesday, and Friday. Real quick, since you guys kind of seen the chair a little bit in the video for Christmas and the previous one, here's what the new chair looks like. It's even got a footrest at the bottom. The one good thing about this is with it turning this way and the footrest out, me leaning back like this, I release the lock. I can lay down now. Hello. So, back on with the video. Talk to you guys later. Bye. I kind of buzzed my hair today. I know I look weird. Talk to you guys later. See you in the video.
Hello. Welcome to hell. If you're burning, we'll find you and hopefully give you some peace in hell. And back to the video.
Hello YouTubers, it's your boy Hellblader here. Right now we're back on Vulcanoid. Come on. Come on. Come on. I'm just waiting till the eruption is over. Come on. I'm waiting for it to show me the way. Okay, it's down here. Good. Come on. Come on.
Come on, we're on a lower level. Come on. We're almost to the drill. Here we are. Dang it. Okay. We gotta go crazy. Not normal crazy, crazy crazy. Come on. The reason why I'm crafting so many of these, this is the only way I believe we're going to take it out. Let's set you in there. Since I don't have the pistol or shotgun on me. Thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna keep shotgun and pistol ammo. Mortar ammo. Okay, tools, pistol, shotgun. Shotgun, where are your pistol? There. I got enough armor, I got enough grenades. Armor is the first thing I like crafting. Main reason? Then I don't have to worry. I got 7 more of these now. Come on. Okay, 5 more. Okay. I'm trying my hardest not to get killed, but it's kinda not easy not to. See? Hey guys, sorry about that. Wanted to chit chat with my mom. So right now, that's all the time we got for this video. I gotta edit out quite a few. Talk to you guys later.